noun. Adjective and determiners we use before nouns. इनका relation closely noun से होता है and we use them before noun. And why we use them before noun? Because they tell or give more information about noun or pronoun before which it is used. Adjective and determiner. There are two terms. In some books you will find both topic under a single topic that may be determiner. In some grammar books you will find them in two separate topics, determiner and adjectives. There is a slight difference between adjectives and determiners, and that difference is that adjective describes a noun. वो noun को describe करता है कि वो किस तरह का है. Kind, it describes the kind. And determiners we use to determine the noun. वो noun को determine करते हैं. It means determiners tell us about noun which one we are talking about. किसकी हम बात कर रहे हैं. They are not descriptive word. They determine and tell us which one we are talking about. There are many type of adjective and determiners, but today I have picked quantifiers. Quantifiers are sometimes students face difficulty in the use of these quantifiers. So in brief we will discuss today the different use of these quantifiers. Some, any, many, much, little, few, all these are quantifiers. When we talk about the use of some we can use before countable noun also and uncountable noun also. Some is a type of determiner or quantifier that we can use before countable and uncountable both type of noun. Because we use all these quantifier before noun, we can use them. Some is used that we can use with uncountable noun and countable noun both. हम दोनों के साथ इसका use कर सकते हैं. It means I can say some books or I can say some water. Books are countable and water is uncountable. I can use some with both noun, countable or uncountable. Now in comparative study we will study about some and any. What is the meaning of some and any? Some means some and any. What is the difference? जब हम any का use करते हैं तो any means कोई भी. In the sense कोई भी means कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता कोई भी. If somebody asks you to give me a pen, give me a red pen. And if you ask that person which one you want, and that person say any. Any means koi bhi. In the meaning of koi bhi, we use any. See this sentence, I have not dash pen to write. What do you think? What is the correct quantifier to fill in this blank? Yeah, that is right, we will fill any. See next one, she did not have dash money in her pocket. This sentence is related with many and much. Many and much are also quantifiers. We use many with countable nouns and much with uncountable noun. Many we use with countable noun and much with uncountable noun. What are uncountable and countable nouns? This must be clear in your mind. Countable nouns जिनको आप 1, 2, 3 में count कर सकते हैं. It means आप बोल सकते हैं उसको 1 book, 2 book. Can you say 1 water, 2 water? Is it possible to say in this way? No. It because that is uncountable. कोई भी ऐसी चीज जिसको ऐसे nouns जिनको आप 1, 2, 3 में express नहीं कर सकते और you cannot count them in 1, 2, 3. It means those nouns are uncountable noun. With uncountable noun we use much. All the abstract nouns are uncountable nouns. All the names of the nouns, those are in powder form or grain form, all those are uncountable nouns. So liquid or any form of liquid. Much we use before uncountable noun and many we use